Good afternoon, my dear students. As you know, last video you saw Rohan sir introduce about NATA and BRH exams. 1-point perspective, 2-point perspective and 3-point perspective. As it is composition, 2D design and logo design. That also subject is very important in the drawing. Let's see information in details.
NATA Architecture Entrance Exam. NATA is a national level aptitude test in architecture. NATA exam pattern. You can see here they are having two modes, offline and online exam. Maximum marks 200 and duration 3 hours 15 minutes. Numbers of sections 2. There is drawing section and aptitude section. Language in English. 1.5 mark will be allotted for each correct answer. NATA drawing exam pattern. They will judge to drawing skills of the candidate, their imagination and observation. Candidate idea of proportionality, color scheme with a larger perspective are evaluated. There are two mediums to solve NATA and BRH paper, pencil and color pencils. BRH, Bachelor of Architecture. In BRH exam you can see here. Here also same like NATA exam, online session and offline session. Part 1 maths, part 2 aptitude test and part 3 drawing test, 2 questions. Syllabus for NATA and BRH drawing. 1-point perspective. This is our last year students, some work. 2-point perspective. 3-point perspective. Mural design and logo design. You can see a sample question and answer. This is best colleges of architecture. This is Architecture College in Mumbai. Thank you.